the way they are looking at me. They don't know me.
Oh, there's no party here. I didn't invite you for dinner or something.
Do you have an appointment with her?
One more word from your stinking mouth, and I will so descend heavily on you.
What's the matter, sir?
The same thing that has happened over time that you fanatically ignored, Pastor.
The same tempo and velocity go back the way you came.
It cannot come, Kaka.
Book an appointment to see who?
Mrs. Edward.
And if you know what is good for you, it's better you go back to where he picked you from.
Hello, sir. You can't just write it to our office on your phone. Where's your courtesy?